with Sergey Karjakin taking on the world champ with the white pieces, and that was the funniest moment of perhaps the entire Norway chess event. The rumor is that Vladimir Kramnik, who you just saw there laughing, shook up the water bottle before Carlsen came to the table.